and the pieces. I saw this at the BMO marathon thing too. So this one?
Yeah.
Oh.
There you go. And you get what's the paint scheme on this? What's the title? Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Okay. It's the original scheme that it came in on. Maybe what I'll do is I'll open up the door so we can get it.
Box.
Yeah, one of the old styles. That's probably a tripping hazard because it tries to catch my stamina.
They just we work on these buses every Sunday to keep them in working order.
I like your office.
Yes, there's an office.
I'm jealous. Oh, I missed the bifolding doors.
Huh?
I missed the bifolding doors.
Well, on this one, it has to be locked because of all the stuff in it. museum bus, and that's why it's...
Oh, nice.
Locked up.
Thanks. An information bus, although it's poor lighting down here.
Can you show me where?
I'm really not too sure about this.
A little messy usually does it, though.
So, what's here? No, it'll be on the other side.
On that side?
Yeah, that side.
We may have their own building, I know. But this...
We don't really have this building. It's, a lease.
It's lease?
Yeah, it's not...
Converted classic into an office. Very nice.
But Trams decided to, they wanted to do some other stuff. No, they tore it down.
Vintage tow truck.
They tore it down.
Yeah.
Where is the key to open up the battery pack?
Six ones and then one of the other ones. Well, there should be a kernel switch on
here. That's what I was thinking. They want to put sort of operating displays on there.
Oh, this was the one of the information buses and stuff like that. They converted into a mobile theater. So they had like artifacts in here.
Looks like a Trams style fare boxes.
Yeah, that's similar to them. Yeah.